I'm going to take the standard issue white Scotch-Brite pad that a diver would normally clean the boat with. And if you could come down a little bit. Just wipes right off. Just paper towel. Very, very little effort. Like a brand new boat. Obviously, the growth is minuscule compared to what you would normally see.